I was looking for adventure. I've always wanted to travel from a little girl. And I was brought up by my grandfather and my grandmother. And he used to tell me to study hard and travel. So all my school days spent studying and yearning to travel. So when the opportunity came along to join the ATS, although I feared it would be dangerous, I had no hesitation in volunteering. After all the parties and the excitement had died down, I realized that I couldn't live there because I had spent 5 years in England and my outlook on life was completely different. I knew I was going to leave, but I didn't know exactly where I wanted to go. So I thought I would work. I returned to teaching and started to save for when I would be able to leave.